Okay guys, these are the leg kickbacks. What I want you to do, come over, okay, so your hips are at around about 90 degrees from the planted legs, okay, keeping that chest up, making sure we're not hunching over to get to the bench. If that is happening, okay, I want you to find something higher, whether it's a wall, okay, like this, or whether it's a higher up bench, that is fine, okay, just making sure that we're getting that straight back, okay, that's super important, okay, making sure the core is engaged. If that doesn't happen, okay, going to get a huge hyperextension through the lower back when we're doing this kickback, okay? And it's gonna put a lot of pressure on the lower back, which is not what we want, okay? Keeping that core nice and engaged, squeeze those glutes, okay? And then whatever leg we're exercising, we're kicking back, okay? And imagine you're trying to kick something back and up at the same time, okay? And then coming down, bending the knee, all right? And then reverse kick, okay? So imagine you're just trying to donkey kick something, okay? And kicking back. Really kicking that heel up, then control.